But stress out. Some of them gala need to stop. You don't know it's your girl day. Good night, good night, good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Oops. You don't know it's your girl D, aka Madam Bad Mad Gal 123. Stress boss. Pew, pew, pew. Anyways, wagwan. So, for tonight's video, I don't even have, I have no idea what my guests are gonna talk. But I have a guest tonight, and she's gonna tell us one of her experiences on tonight's show. Cause I know so we have Confessions of the Heart on the chair. So tonight we have Kitty on the chair. So Kitty, I'll talk the things there. I don't know which story she's gonna share with you tonight. But by going and going and going, uno we know. So bam! Pew pew pew. Your turn, my dog. Tap you again.
Alright, good night, people. They must have hear me now, D. Me not loud enough.
Look at me now, what the give
me. Alright, me day have to talk about my first boyfriend. Alright, me used to go Christiana High. Me meet one.
Achoo!
Oh, police man, that's okay.
Me no know. I wasn't there.
No, me, I said one day if me can't talk about it, let me follow you.
Anyways, man, talk the story.
Me did used to talk to one police guy. Me did in a grade, well, grade 9 at the time. Yeah, me did there grade 9 at the time. I used to talk to him. So, me used to live at one place, a man, the person named Leafy Lane. Me used to talk to him, so he used to come look for me. And he used to come look for me, and so my father used to gone. So, me used to thief, go out the door, go kiss him up. You know, when you're young, that's all you talk about.
Achoo!
Me never like school, boy, because the money done on Friday. So, me and him is a text and something, man. Grown like a car, and go kiss up. So, when me turn, when me just turn 15 now, me tell him, say, me want to get pregnant. I did what? Like 1 week before my birthday, me tell him.
I'm so excited, you know, like the people them laugh.
Okay, hey. Girl.
Did like birthday?
1 week before my birthday, me tell him, say, me want to get pregnant for him. Older than bread. When me don't go with the belly.
Hey.
So we didn't know some father did gone. Now me one day, me call him, mom say, baby.
Yeah.
Want the body now.
Yeah.
So we did it, no one. Nah, come in, okay, and did that work. And I said, come, man. He said, in a man, in a vix. I got my bed with him on my mind.
And wake up with him on your mind.
I never wake up with him on my mind. Wake up with him on my jersey. Wet! Me did it, no.
Me wet up.
So my father did take on my phone, so me did use my brother's phone and text him and say, all right, then, daddy, I go today. Yeah. And now, come back to you tomorrow. Link me. He said, what am I taking for him? I said, then teeth me. I can say, my father, take away my phone. He said, buy one foot, he buy one bang at the time. They bang a hat. Alcatel bang a day, my hat. You remember the red bang a day?
I remember them, but talk his story.
You know, like a carry on. Hat, you know, so he buy me one so I feel nice now myself. And I go to school and I come back and my bed. And he come check me in the evening hours. And he give me all me want give me vagina, me just a shake so. And I say, poor my father can't catch me. That me there say, no, so I call my father.
Mm-hmm.
Private number and call my father. So I say, daddy, where you there? Daddy say, me there, I'm going to be here. Oh, wow. And I say, all right, then. That me want here. Skin me teeth, because my brother not come in. Because I'm going to be a girl.
Yeah.
See me, huh?
Nah!
They know. And he go start. Every time if you go start, me feel sick. Maybe he pain all over my body.
Yeah.
And we finally decide to give me pump. When me give me pump, every second me call him. I say, God, me a text him for him. Yeah. He say, me after me, yeah, me come look for me tomorrow, man. He say, done, you know? He say, come look for me tomorrow, man. Sex beat me. And I say, just because I diss me, that me sort pan. All of them a time, yeah?
Yeah, girl.
Me stress out.
Right out.
Sweet me, you know?
Yeah, girl.
So till me and him left, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like, my birthday, me give him about 2 times before my birthday, because I give him the week before my birthday. So, when my birthday come, me and this man left, my father find out.
Then this real.
My father find out now, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So, me and him and a joke, you know? And I use no condom, you know? My father said, you got to go! So me I said, where me I go now? So I just call him and tell him and he said, alright then. And he talk to daddy and daddy say, I hate him. Daddy kick me. Daddy say, you're not sleep back for me bed. You want to buy your own bed.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
I want mattress, but me never have no bottom.
No bed bottom, yeah.
So
yeah.
Me cousin build one bed bottom for me. It's cheap, cheap, cheap. So me have one bed bottom and one bed for me at 15.
For sex in a master. Good pussy girl forget things.
Me daddy put me up for good pussy girl. Name was me have sleep on the road and do like Marshall and suck puppy.
Well, at least you get a bed and a bed mattress.
So we didn't know everything.
Me never get nothing.
You know, here is sweetest part.
Talk to me, dear, talk.
When me reach 15 now, me didn't know. We never, you know, say a year ago run off and sitting down in a year now, won't I come on to Grand Market. Me meet Bucky man, buck him up back and me lose the numbers and end up that's one argument he go on between me and my stepmother and father. Can me go over station?
Mm-hmm.
When me go over station, I the blood clot man. I the man, I the counselor, the counselor. Me now we know.
How we are say?
Lord God. When the man come in, I place me wanted. Me heart start beat, so come and say, Jesus Christ, put it. I'm ex, I forgot to chat to me and sit. So eventually, me didn't know one year did I run off. And me and him, me did I forgot to counsel in over station every day.
Lord God.
And him, me I forgot to, you know.
Mm-hmm.
When he reached down in November, this so now, me did the top got counseling. So because me did I go to the counseling and get the little puppy in the office.
How you say?
I just start get trouble again if you get more counseling.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
When we get more counseling and go back now, I know the man, they move him Ghana, Williamsfield,
Avex.
Mm-hmm. Did they know somebody get back in my way a text or something?
Mm-hmm. Man, I put the thing back
in. Reaching a grade 10 now, me a ton big woman now, you know. Mm-hmm. Me not ton 16 yet, but me a ton big woman. Felt out of school, me jack out of school. Me get kick out of school in a grade 10.
She felt out of
school. Me felt out in a grade 10. And then I think.
Wow. Your fat man.
Some flying on my nose, man.
Oh.
So we didn't know me did get kick out of grade 10 because me did end up in a fight. And then kick me out of school and something. So me did have to go back to Spanish town, believe. Anyways, now me there country and me meet me baby father. They said them go up by station. And that day they me meet me baby father. One girl did used to be my friend. I'm end up in a fight with she, cause she a fight, you know. And she draw me in there.
Okay, me get it. Come, I wonder what you are saying.
Mm-hmm. She draw me in a the fight. And she know me meet me baby father. Cause I'm my daughter father.
Mm-hmm.
And that's me didn't want to decide to run with no car boy. I think one boy offer me be things. Run there with boy gone a Spanish town. And see me just come back. Run there with boy gone a Spanish town, you know. In a me uniform and all, not even one suit of clothes. Run away. 6 years later, me come back and me added one baby. My father said, you're not coming in with that baby. I said, daddy, where me a go?
Yeah,
that's me did pregnant before my daughter and he did beat me up on my losey. Me did pregnant 2 times before my daughter.
Oh God.
And me losey 2 of them. Then me get my daughter. The man did say me couldn't get back pregnant. He did beat me up for 2 pregnant. The first one, I did. What happened? I remember what it oh and party did I keep out a road and go out there and then come like in come in and never there in my house and then tell me if you know if you party but I mean one did it when me did just there with him I couldn't go nowhere I know mistake I go nowhere if me and him did there. Me live in my neighborhood for 6 years and people never know me in my neighborhood so till me I go have a baby the morning never 4 years me did it for nobody never know me and when me have baby everybody know me because I have to go to the baby girl clinic and see that's how everybody know me. Lord God, me go to Spanish town now and me day up there me beat off it till me 17 till one day one little girl they come over the yard. So she come over the yard now, me did go and be there. So, and you know that she did young, me never did know her, but she did come to the my brother-in-law, that are my man,
mm-hmm.
brother.
Mm-hmm.
And did it, and the girl did it beat her for 2 months, me I tell you, no? And the girl
at 14, you know? Like a kidnapper.
It no run, no,
she run. Your body shall never leave.
But her belly big, but her body big, you know, she bigger than her mean body. So she look old, you see me? One day, you know?
Me can't manage town, man.
One day, me did what I do, you know, you see me? And me hang out some clothes. But you don't know Spanish town set a zinc fence.
Mm.
But they whip out with it there, and a zinc fence there. You see me, I want a wall, did it. No zinc, no did they don't know. I'm here, somebody knock.
Mm-hmm.
And I say, boom, boom, clat. I'm run, go in, you know. I'm afraid like a fuck. Run, go in, and I didn't know.
Girls.
I didn't know. Me and they say, a police.
Hurry.
And they all keep going to do it because they have their warrant to me. And me and the girl one in there, you know, because the boy them gone up and they will go and burn with and smoke and drink and so.
Excuse me.
And we did it, and the police them come in and lock me up. They handcuff me, no good girl like me get handcuffed and they were nice clean, and yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And lock me up, I'm going to the station and spend talking 4 months. Spend, when me just get locked up, they never do lock me up, you know. But you see, because the mother now did come in and start talking and say, yes, she did see me down at the yard for true.
Almighty God.
You know, she did go down at the yard for true. Because they have one shop at the side and me did see her.
Oh, and them lock up.
And me they lock up and send she go home. Me get lock up for 4 months. What did they know her sitting? We get lock up for 4 months because she did a minor and they feel like I did a harbor at the yard in which in.
Oh.
And the boy and me can beat up the boy.
Yeah.
So me just take it 4 months. Did they know everything run off and they did one?
No.
They need to keep me a little longer, but they let me go anyways. When me didn't know, end up that the boy, him same one, no disrespect me and something like him. I say, I'm a good girl. And so some me say, oh, me finna be good girl. And me go sit down in a lock up for 4 months for you. And no, no, never come visit me in the prison food me a finiam. 4 months, no, the little boy was say me disrespect him. No. Anyway, we didn't know, so till one next the girl come there. And I said, okay then. Me just make him my point of duty, so me lock up in a room. The girl did that was 15. And the mother didn't know say him and the boy are 6, but the girl run away and thief him mother money and come at the yard.
Mm-hmm.
She did thief her mother money and whole sum of money she thief and can't give the boy. No. It's when they come,
mm-mm.
I just direct the police. I said, see door there, please go and knock it.
Yes.
Ring.
Yes. Right.
Say, when the police the come, again. When the police come, and I said, I'm going to go to prison for him, but I'm telling you, I go there for him for 4 months, they never come look for me now, nothing.
That's not them, okay. That can't feel good.
I said, okay then, and then in disrespect, I said, I'm a good girl and sitting. Because me want little your girlie come there, me run her because me say, oh, me not got prison for no boy again.
Yeah.
And I had no baby father at that. He never damn me man. I just that. I say, I say, see the door there, please go and knock on it. After boy come take me put on my bed, but him all lock me. But me go down a station. I just talk things. Them I say, look here, no lock me up already. If you want fugitive, I not go down for no more. I just say, see the nasty coolie boy in there so.
Yes sir.
I say, see my girl in there. I say, no leave me. Then did they chat?
I'm not
chat.
Here.
Me don't hear nothing with the officer say. I'm doing a little song up on the officer. So when I go down my station, I'm a policeman that me book up down there.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, say wait. Anybody stay good now, you know, because you know him a work out. When
me, yeah, talk, oh.
When me and him that talk, anybody never ready, but me did love you little money.
Yeah. So anybody at up now or so?
At up 6-pack of muscle. Me if you say what?
Oh, Lord.
So he see me also. When he see me also, he must say you again. So I say me again. He say first time when me did come there, he did see me, but he never got no time to talk to me. So I say talk to him. So you talk to him from say me and you done a long time.
Yeah.
He must say me and him can't done, you know.
Uh-huh.
Anyways, me and him start texting so again. Did he have a text and text and say I can't look for me when be a father is so garbush? He can't look for me. But me never did interested in him. My body never said for him. Kind of go married and all them things. Me never interested in him anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, we did it and sitting on him. We did it. So till we slap off a piece of food and for him. I'm going to the station one day and tell him to come look for him. I'm going to the station and go look for him. Me saying I did it no longer.
15.
Yeah. Me saying I did it no longer. So Me did some call the number. Me hear one man and tell some say, who this in say? And son, me say, son. He say, yes. He tell me say, father dead, then kill him father. Me say, okay then. So that did even bit my brain kind of chip on. So mm-hmm. You know, that's me go home and baby father. Somebody see me, I go to him. Somebody so see me, I go down to the station to him. So. And tell him baby father, saying, boss me ass, not and I'm pregnant, you know. And me never know. He beat me up, you know. I'm go to the hospital, I'm 3 months pregnant.
Alright, wait there. Alright, guys. If you don't want to hear the rest of Kitty's story, you want to comment more in the comment section, okay? Peace out. We're going to drop a part 2 of this video. But we're going to cut this one right now, and then we're going to do a part 2. So if you don't want more, say more. Topic Kitty, please. Is it?